products regulated by the FDA must now meet certain criteria to be labeled healthy. This follows a new rule proposed by the agency late last month. It turns out many popular cereals, including ones that you may think are healthy, now can't use that healthy label. Among them, Honey Nut Cheerios, Raisin Bran, Corn Flakes, Life, and Special K. Again, all those can no longer market themselves as healthy. For that healthy stamp, cereals must contain 3/4 ounces of whole grains, no more than 1 gram of saturated fat, less than 230 milligrams of sodium, and 2.5 grams of added sugars.
And in a